solution to the question for the day. The partial pressure of oxygen in a sample of air is 452 millimeter mercury, and total pressure is 780 millimeter mercury. What is the mole fraction of oxygen?
Solution. Since pressure is proportional to the number of moles, therefore, number of mole of oxygen is 452 divided by 780, and that gives us 0.579 mole. Simply put, pressure is directly proportional to the number of moles, and so the partial pressure of oxygen will be the number of moles of oxygen that is present in the sample of air.
From the solution shown above, the partial pressure of oxygen is 0.579 moles. And consequently, the correct option is B.